2014 graduation. My name is Stephen Holmes. I am the president of the senior class, and it is my pleasure to welcome all of you to this special occasion. These past 4 years have been quite the journey, and I am honored to have shared the experience with each and every one of my fellow graduates. Now, it is time for us to move on, to start new chapters in our lives. Although it is sad to say goodbye, it is also exciting to know that we have bright and wonderful futures ahead of us. Many of us will continue our education in college, others will enter the workforce, and some will serve our country in the military. As we go our separate ways, it is important to cherish the memories we have created here at Marmol High School, not only in the classrooms, but with our friends and family as well. Each of us has been well prepared for the obstacles we will encounter in life. The rigorous curriculum at Marmol High School has prepared us well. We are justifiably proud of what we have accomplished, and we will continue to build on our accomplishments in the future. I eagerly look forward to see where life takes us again.